Khona manjalo isigodi iSouth Africa awu ezwe lesponji madoda cha namhlanje sifuna ukuxwayisa ngobugebengu okwenzeka ngaphakathi kobugebengu ubugebengu ebugebengwini nansi nje sifuna ukukhuluma ngayo uzofika nontshontshelwe imoto noma udunwe imoto yakho bese uya e-police station uyobika emaphoyiseni ngesikhathi ubika ufaka yonke imininingwane yakho right kanti ngaphakathi emaphoyiseni kunogalakajana abasebenza nogalakajana kusho ukuthi kunamaphoyisa athizeni hhayi onke bakithi hhayi onke kuba iqeqebana nje lingaka lamaphoyisa agangile utho ukuthi-ke uzothatha le information ayinikeze ogalakajana ngaphandle labo ogalakajana bona yini abazoyenza bazothatha le information bese beyakufonela nje bekutsheka ukuthi Msweli siyabona la ukuthi ulahlekelwe imoto e-KZN thina singamaphoyisa siserustenburg maekhombe erustenburg noma sempumalanga province noma yiphi iprovinsi athanda ukisho noma thi usegauteng nansi imoto elahlekile kuwena e-KZN i-fourth ranger rust umbala in awujabule kuyona ethi siyitholakele imoto yakho ukutholakala kwayo ibingakenziwa lutho isenjalo njengoba injalo right naw uyajabula inhliziyo igxuma nephaphu-ke ungaze uyidonse nge-handbrake bo ngithi ifuna ukuphuma ngomlomo nakhu-ke okuzokwenzeka uzobe sekuchazela-ke ukuthi uyazini la le police station ngikuyona amaphoyisa akhona ukuthi agangile antshontsha le moto le uma ngike ngayishiya kanje bazoyiciya noma uzofika isidayisile yabo wena yenza imizamo yokuthi uthole i-breakdown njengamanje usuke lapho e-KZN uzoyilanda ngabe isempumalanga ngabe se-northwest ngabe yikuphi noma segauteng eyi wena injabulo nokuxakeka sekundawonye bese-ke ekulekelela amasishane ethi mhlawumbe uyazinza njani thola i-breakdown or ngutholele i-breakdown ngizokuzwela ukuthi ingaba yimalini ngoba vele uyixakekele 1212 abuye akutshena ukuthi hhayi i-breakdown bengafuna 10,000 mhlawumbe 15,000 or 20,000 iphinde ukuthi uhlobo lomuntu wemoto ne-breakdown wena thola leyo mali ma usuyitholile ungitshele uyithole wena leyo mali bese kutshela ukuthi eyi ngoba kunje vele uyifake e-shoprite ngoba nami sengizophuma uyifake e-shoprite ngesikhathi uyifake e-shoprite thina soyithatha bese-ke siyithathele imoto yakho sikulethela la KZN wow uyabona yothi ungayifaka uqeda nje ukuyifaka kube kugcina kwakho ukuthi leyo foni uma uyifonela ingene noma ukugcina kwakho ukuthola i-phone call evela kuleyo muntu kube sekhala utu one way uthi uyafona tu kusho ukuthi-ke wena ulahlekelwe imoto wase ukhokha imali yokuthi imoto yakho ilahlekile yabona ngizama ukuthi-ke uma ulahlekelwe imoto noma yadunwa qaphela kakhulu uma kunomuntu ozokufonela athi imoto yakho isiyitholakele bese ihambe inkulumo ithi ifaka imali ukuze imoto yakho isuke kuleyo point B ize ku-point A lapho eyayitholakele khona yilokho nje bengithi angixwayiswe ngakho i-South Africa imikhuba esiyibona la emgwaqweni mina angehle ngobona ngethemba lokuthi-ke sizokhuluma ngoba vele kunje